Belmontville Mines, huh? We're gonna be walking blind into a damn maze.
And if our tick friend here is telling the truth, Dubano's gonna be right in the middle of it.
I don't think I'm in a position to lie, do you?
That's the spirit, Chester. Now you lift those fancy illusions, and who knows? Maybe you'll make it out of this after all.
The glamour! Even I have my limitations, Mr. Gravener.
You want a limitation? How about walking around without a head?
Crawling with familiars. No question.
And where do you think you're going?
Judging by that tone of yours, sounds like I'm making sure Fancy Pants here doesn't make a run for it.
In broad daylight. That's why we need familiars. I'm starting to question your qualifications for this job.
Those ass-licking... Tick lovers should be shot on sight. Ah, what the hell. Maybe we can play with dynamite out here, too. Right, Jess? I'll make you a new waistcoat.
I don't believe my tailor would like that.
See? You're bonding already.
Ah, eat me! That gathering won't find itself, you know? Move it!
You know, the can is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the booze?
Family of Calvert. Another tick wannabe. Well, that's not gonna happen. Okay.
All mine. The money.
I'll take that.
Swing it! I'm gonna hang your head on a wall!
You'll be less painful if you don't move!
Okay. Rogue smells of ticks. Gathering must be close by.
More money.
Fucking maze. Gotta be a way out, though. Yeah, that looks about right. I'll bet my last dime to Bono's here somewhere.
Dead end. Great. You seeing this too?
Take it off.
Mr. Rentier, on a first date? What do you take me for?
You're right. Maybe a little lighting to set the mood.
No need. I see it now. Of course. The glamour. I'm on it.
Today, Chester.
Please. I need to concentrate. It's not that easy to sever the illusion from its source.
What's the source?
You don't want to know.
damned. You know what? Let's switch. I'll take the explosives, you get to burn them.
Is this about the bridge?
It's not about the bridge.
Got the damn train, didn't I? Tech architecture, but that's something.
It's hard to compete against the species that keeps on growing and advancing with their technology, creating new and more dangerous weapons of war and other engineering marvels.
species, brothers and sisters.
Jesus, it's huge. When did they build this? And how? Crash their little party.
We consider ourselves proud hunters.
Veil of secrecy is lifted, we won't stand the chance. We might be more powerful,
but they will crush us with their numbers. Listen to the voice of reason.
There is a thin line between being a survivor and being a coward.
Enough. Your line's thirst for all out war with the humans endangers us all. Peter Navanum. Without the sheep.
The wolves go hungry, yes. But the day is coming when the sheep will outwit the wolves. Haven't you been watching, brother? The humans have harnessed the power of steam and lightning. And they grow mighty. If our hubris allows us to grow fat and lazy in the shadows, they will soon have the power to hunt us down like dogs.
And so you propose war.
War suggests there is a chance we might lose. I propose we strike. With my new asset, we can control the change. Reclaim the Sanguisuja's rightful place at the top of the food chain.
Control the change? Are you mad? Even suggesting such a thing is blasphemy.
Dominic, brother, these are blasphemous times. While my methods may very well be at variance with our tradition, I can tell you one thing. If we don't adapt, we will perish.
Enough! I will not allow you and your bastard breed to lead us into annihilation.
Peter Davala, for the high crime of conspiracy against your own kind, I sentence you and your line to the true death.
I told you, Father. They wouldn't listen.
We had to try, Felicity Mikara. Our work will be a lot easier if we can help them understand. If we can't...
then... we...
force them to!
Thank you.
Think you could have brought a bigger knife?
Some people get a gold watch when they retire. I got Susan here.
Should have asked him how to get out of here.
Too late. He won't be of any use for a month or two. Wait. What about Chester?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Now that is how you shape an explosion. Damn, we're late.
Now, at least we won't be going back to the manor empty-handed.